How to disable standby mode on iPhone.
In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to disable standby mode on iPhone. It's actually pretty simple, so make sure to watch this video until the very end.
Now hop into your settings.
Now just scroll down and tap on the standby option. Now to disable standby mode, just tap on this one right here to turn it off.
And that's it.
I hope this video helps you.
Thank you for watching. See you on my next video.